song is called Michel Foucault is my favorite skinhead.
Sometimes it is nice to look back. Sometimes it is painful to look ahead. When I sleep, I feel alive. When I wake up, I feel like I'm dead. My mom's been cleaning out the garage. Relics of the past, hidden in boxes at the back. And beneath the shit and dust, she found ticket stubs for punk rock shows. Do you remember when we used to go and dance in those punk rock shows? It feels so long ago. Do you remember that night when that skinhead with a screwdriver t-shirt threatened me with my life? Should've realized right then that something wasn't quite right. We were just teenagers looking for a scene based upon that naive notion of equality. Oh, it is such a fucker when you discover that. Upon slightly altered versions of the same fucking crap, like hierarchy, like patriarchy, like heteronormativity, like masculinity, like sexism, like fucking nationalism, all bundled up in a package of ripped denim jeans, threatening stares, and the politics of fashion, and the politics of drug use, and the politics of macho posturing. So in my garage, in that box way at the back, I found an old notepad in my school rucksack. It was dated from 2005. On the cover in a biro, I had written punk rock kids for life. Punk rock kids for life. The only kind of skinhead that I listen to now goes by the name of Michel Foucault. Thanks, cheers.